We now know the identity of the teenager who was shot and killed in the Shawnee neighborhood. Jefferson County Coroner's Office identifies the victim as 16-year-old Draven Daniel. It happened in an alleyway near River Park Drive and 39th at about 2:30 on Tuesday. Police found Daniel with several gunshot wounds, pronouncing him dead on the scene. If you have any information about either one of these shootings, you're encouraged to call the Metro Police Anonymous tip line. It's 574-LMPD.